Good morning, student. Welcome for today's science class in 7th. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and completed your chapter with the reading. I have completed my chapter and definitely we will take the revision also. So till then we are starting the book exercises. At least you have tried once before watching this video. So section A I am sending to you, section B with few questions I am sending you. In the next class we will complete this chapter fully. So write down your answers in your fair notebook with a neat and clean handwriting and please don't scribble. Use the black pen for the questions. Use the scale after each question. Mark the lines. Do it nicely and definitely your notebooks will be checked. So till then do your work and see the further video for the question answers and do it from the PDF. You can do it. I'm giving it for your help. Okay. Let's start today's exercise of section A beta. A, tick the correct options. Which of the following is not associated with the process of respiration? Like lungs, alveoli and trachea are involved in the process of respiration, but gallbladder is not. So we are going with this. What can cause muscle cramps in a body? In anaerobic respiration, lactic acid is formed beta. In fishes, exchange of gases take places through, of course, gills. Trachea are present in an insect. Tick the odd ones. Give reason for your choice. So, what was the odd one? See the examples what they are given. Trachea, bronchus, stomach, alveoli. All these three parts, that is trachea, bronchus and bronchioles, these are the part of respiratory system, but stomach is not. So it is a different one. Second is carbon dioxide, alcohol, lactic acid, sulfuric acid. All these are formed in the aerobic and anaerobic respirations, but sulfuric acid is not formed, so it is different. Third is cockroach, rat, grasshopper, earthworm. Cockroach, ant and grasshopper are showing the same respiratory system, but earthworm is respiring through the moist skin. So earthworm is different. Fourth one, nostril, trachea, lungs and oesophagus. So oesophagus was different because nostril, trachea, lungs involves the respiratory system and oesophagus is different pipe. Okay, fill in the blanks. The number of times a person breathes in a minute is called breathing rate. Trachea branches into two thinner tubes called bronchi. The living organism carry out aerobic respiration or called aerobes. During respiration, the ribs are pushed upwards and outwards. So this we have done. Next section B. MCQs, first MCQ, that is, it is according to this activity given and we have performed this activity also. I have sended you the activity. I'm sure you have seen that and clear with the concepts. So when we pull the rubber sheet downwards, first answer, the space inside the bottle, what will happen? Of course, it will increase. Okay, what it will happen? It will increase. So the balloon got inflated and the air pressure inside the bottle, what will happen? Of course, decrease when we are pulling it out. And the balloons in the plastic bottle represents as they are lungs. Okay, so this we have done the exercises. Now I have sent you the book exercise also in this PDF. You can see. Let's talk about the question answers. So first question, I'm reading from the book and I'm dictating you the answer over here. Oral questions, what are the two types of respiration? answer is external respiration and internal respiration. What is meant by inhalation? Answer second, the taking in of air that is rich in oxygen into the body is called inhalation. What is meant by exhalation? The giving out of air that is rich in carbon dioxide outside the body is called exhalation. Question 4. What happens to your breathing rate when you exercise? In case of exercise, what will happen, beta? The breathing rate, that is, increases up to 25 times per minute. Why? Because we need extra energy, so we inhale more. Okay, so when we are going to P point, go to sleep, the breathing rate is slowest because we go to sleep, because the minimum energy is required during a sleep. So these are the questions you can do in the notebook. Next, we are doing science quiz questions. Okay, in this question, first, name the tube of insect, that is trachea. Name the small openings or holes on the side of the body of an insect. So these are spiracles which are on the both side. Okay. Name any two part of the plant through which exchange of gases take place during respiration. Leaves are taking through stomata and woody stems through lenticles. So they are respiring through these two parts. Question number 4. Name the breathing organ in fish. Of course, they are breathing with gills. An insect, they are going with trachea. And in the earthworm, they are going with moist skin. And in frog case, beta, when the frogs are on land, they are breathe through lungs. And when the frog is in water, they breathe through moist skin. So, next we are going to section B. Name an animal which breathe through a trachea. So trachea, we can write down the example cockroaches. And in B, gills, we can write down the example with fish. C, skin, we can write down the example of earthworm. Even frog also, if it is in the, it is in water. Okay, so it is 1 hour, so you go with earthworm. Lungs, we are writing humans. We can write down frog also, in that case when it is on land. Okay, so I'm going with humans, or you can write down the big animals such as tiger, lion and all, anything that's appropriate to you. Okay, answer 2 means question I'm reading first. Define breathing rate. What is the average breathing rate of an adult human at rest? Answer 2. The number of times a person breathes in a minute is called breathing rate, and the breathing rate of an adult human being at rest is 15 to 18 times a minute. So question number 3, what is meant by respiration? Respiration is the process of taking in oxygen and using it for the release of energy by breaking down of food with the removal of waste product as carbon dioxide and water. So this you have to write in the question number 4. What you will go with it? What happened to the ribs and diaphragm during exhalation? During exhalation, ribs moves downward and inwards, while the diaphragm really relaxes and moves upward to its original position. So going with the question number 5, what is the respiration which can occur without oxygen called? So anaerobic respiration, very simple, straightforward, you will write the answer, anaerobic respiration. So that's all with the book exercise we are doing for today. That is section A and few questions of section B. In the next class, we will continue with the section C, D and E. Till then, thank you. Have a nice day, beta.